was born April 7th, 1915. Okay. It's a Sarah Fagan and Clarence Holiday. Suddenly, I grew up without my father.
I grew up in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I was very interested in jazz, shower music.
My education was at poor elementary school. I also dropped out in 5th grade. I also got married and had two children. Some fun facts, I started working at 6 years old, where Adam was Louis Armstrong. I never learned to read music. After flowers in my hair to cover bald spots, I got a Grammy Award. I was on with a male stamp in 1994, and a statue was made of me. I died July 17th, 1959, from congested lungs and
grave pain.
Thank you for traveling through my life, my jobs, and my death. Like I said in my songs, traveling all alone, time in my hands. There's a thing I want to say, but it's not true. Thank you for listening.